What's going on, guys? We're going to try some Cleo, too. Check that out. I have $785 left in Point Play. And it's my last one here in Cosmo, getting ready to leave. Ooh. People are so excited here. So I'm going to activate that. I put 20 bucks in just to get it going. And let's go. We're going to start with some $20 spins. So all we need is three of these guys. Let's do it, Cleo. I saved you for last, Cleo. You see that? I'm leaving right after this. That means something, doesn't it?
Yep.
Let's go, baby.
2 hours ago, she put 10 grand in. Yeah. She is doing great. She won't get up. It's been as high, so before this one, she's been as high as 125 and then back down to 80. It never let her drop yet.
Button's getting stuck.
Yeah.
Ooh, you got it. There we go. Blue. Wow, 12? It's gotta be the best one, yep. Alright, let's go, baby. Let's go, Cleo. Be a good girl, Cleo.
I'm not guessing this bad luck. Y'all want to bet on this? Y'all want some side work on this game? Oh, total?
Come on.
That's another 130 grand.
Oh, wow. Almost a re-trigger.
Do it again. Go. Get it out.
All right, $88.
Yeah, you just whatever comes up, add a zero. Whatever comes up, add a zero.
Again?
$5, son.
$1,000 line in on a $20 bet? Are you serious? Wow. That was a nice hit. Good job, Cleo. Why don't I get hits like that when I'm betting $200 a spin? That is so loud in here right now. And believe it or not, all this noise is coming from two people.
17 left.
Alright, we're on a free play.
$980 is the max. What we've been told. Texas, I used to play in Houston.
Okay. Why don't we try some $40 spins? Come on, Cleo. All right, 200 there. Cleo. Shoot, one more.
So she just beat what I hit Thursday. Her day I played
Kansas Belton, not
before Thursday.
No.
Yeah. Everything I played with was in 5 minutes.
She got it. She's in a voter. She's got an item on for each team. She had 360 spins.
Wow, she's aiding these 40s.
She started with 10,000. No, one more. Yeah.
You're going to hit 300.
It ain't 300.
Give me 10. Twice!
Mm. Didn't mean to stop it. All right, let me add some cash. All right, so that was all free play. Now it's cash. Let's go. Now I care, Cleo. It's my money. So be nice. Look at that. Oh, we got 400 there. Nice. Okay. I just saw the two Sphinx and got annoyed.
Yeah, no doubt.
40 is the max bet on dollar Didon. You guys are so loud. Like obnoxious loud. Wow, Cleo. Look at that, two again. Cleo, don't leave me like this. Nope, not happening, guys. Nope, that's gonna do it. No, a couple more. Look at that. Yeah, Look, two again? Let me add some more money. I'm going to try one more. All right, guys, you know what? I'm going to try 1,000 more because I kept getting two triggers, so I feel like it's time for it. So now we're in for 2,000. Let's see if we can get a nice comeback here. Come on. Cleo. Look at this. Can't get worse. That's the only good news here. Oh, there we go. We got it. All right, all right, all right. So maybe it was worth putting it in? I don't know. We'll see. Which one? Let's go. Eight. Ooh, I wish I went with blue again. All right, eight. Let's go, baby. Take a re-trigger, Cleo. Don't be shy, Cleo. Wow. All right, 720. Come on, baby. Last spin here. Come on. All right, another 160 there. 1,014. Actually, 1,134. All right. More, look at that. That's nice. Oh, why couldn't this be here? I think we're gonna get another one. How about we change games? How about we try? Let's try some Majestic C. Same game as Cats. Just different symbols. Let's see what this does. All right. Let's go with $30 spins. Buddy.
Whoa, that's your biggest thing yet. We're done, right? She's at 131.
which one's worse? All right, a little something, 220. Or we go with some $45 max bets. Ooh, one more. Come on, buddy. Why is this here? What a block! What a block! Come on, Majestic! See. $4.50. Oh my god, look at all this. Nothing lined up here, did it? Wow. Alright, 3:30 more. Come on. Let's see a jackpot. Alright, 300 more. 345 more. Alright, 270 more. Keep this up. Alright guys, you know what? I started with two. I'm ending with two. This works for me. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow.